Hello and welcome to ITV News Tonight. Today we are here at the grand opening of the Titanic.
And I'm your co-host.
Now let me tell you about this tonight, okay? This ship has sank 12 times in the past hour.
12 times in the past hour.
12 times in the past hour.
And we hope that it will make it under the bridge successfully. Wow. The worst thing about this whole story is that the captain is from the Costa Concordia.
Costa Concordia.
Costa Concordia.
Hello, it's Jeffrey from ITV News here. This is the camera we're using today. It's the Canon 700D. Now, we've had some questions coming about the sensor that's in this, and we could say it's a CMOS sensor.
You're too tall.
It's not in your resolution.
It's just going to go... This is how a bunch of scattered dots are like...
You just see them... Like,
Some of them just scrape...
Oh!
Clue!
It's like on Team Rocket when they just explode in the sky.
Ding. Team Rocket are blasting,
blasting up again!
What the fuck's he doing?
I don't know. I'm going to zoom in with my camera. I've zoomed in.
Oh my god.
A little rebel. He's going to jump.
Oh, I wish I recorded that.
Look at that 24-hour emergency service for welding engineers. I don't think there's much going on in the world that you need a 24-hour emergency service for welding engineers.
I don't know. Unless they're waiting for the government. Building a rocket ship.
24-hour emergency service welding engineers. It's amazing.
We need a 24-hour emergency service for welding.
Our ship has sunk.
I'll just wait with you.
Oh my god.
What?
Wait with me?
Yeah?
I'm joking. Calm down, sir. Sir, calm down. Put the armed weapon down. Put the camera down, sir. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask. So, what do you think about the current economic crisis? Just look at me when you answer.
I don't know what I think of the current economic crisis.
What?
The answer is you don't. You do not want to know what I think about the economic crisis.
So, what you drink?
It's a bit personal.
What?
It's a bit personal.
It's a bit personal. I'm so sorry, sir. Question of the day.
12 times in the past hour.